Did you know that over 800 million people in the world suffer from kidney problems? Can be anywhere from acute kidney problems to chronic kidney disease. Our kidneys are one of the most strongest and reliable organs of the body and provides various vital functions such as filtering waste from our blood, maintaining our blood pressure, and it also helps in producing red blood cells and several other vitamins and minerals. But our kidney problems are also horrifyingly known as silent killer. This means that our kidneys do not show any signs and symptoms of problems until they have resulted in kidney failure. Due to this, it is a common occurrence that some people who are feeling fine, happy, and healthy are shocked to find out that their kidneys are severely damaged. The earlier stages of kidney problems is also known as acute kidney disease. This is the only stage from which our kidneys can heal, but only if they are properly taken care of. Although proper care at this stage generally doesn't happen because people are mostly unaware of the problem, due to which it results in chronic kidney disease, a stage after which, according to allopathy, there is no cure. The realization of having a kidney problem certainly flips the patient's world upside down, because the only solution allopathy doctors will provide you is to go on dialysis and after some time to go under kidney transplant. But are you aware that millions of people are already on kidney transplant list, and even those who are lucky enough to get a kidney only get 15 to 20 years more to live. This means even after spending a huge amount of money on dialysis and transplant, there really is no permanent cure. Or is there? There is a solution in Ayurveda. Ayurveda is well-known ancient knowledge of natural herbs, roots, and medicines that have been known to cure even those diseases which have no cure in the field of modern medicines and allopathy. If you or someone you love is suffering from kidney problems, or you just want to know more about us, call the number on the screen or just leave a comment. A like and share is always appreciated. To watch more health related videos, make sure to subscribe to our channel. See you again. Stay healthy, stay happy.